Was this place a sewer? That's different. went on here? This is nuts. That's weird. I just forced them all out? Oh, someone really wanted to take a peek inside. Thank you.
happened here?
Twisted fuckers like the watch, I guess.
This is... what could... who? Who the hell would it...
This place just gets better and better. Huh?
Sup, Jatterbox? Hanging out? Me too.
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Get on a shingle. Fucking hell. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is this what he was feeding them?
Are you serious? Not gonna find a fucking key card?
Okay.
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib? In here. Easy, boy. Easy. Easy. That's a good boy. You got it. So, what have we here? So, he's a smoker. Fucking freak. This'll keep the wolves fat and happy. Easy, boy. Easy.
That's a good boy. That's right.
Of course, locked.
It's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it.
Thank you.
Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. About... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Oh, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, though. The one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Wait, don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's... I mean, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have, like, a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
I don't know him. I mean, that could work, but I kind of think that maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, so first you want to leave the lodge, now you want to go back? You don't know what the right thing to do is any more than I do, Matt. And I say that we should go to the fire tower and get on the radio and call for more help. And that's that.
If you feel that strongly about it.
I do, Matt. I'm surprised that you don't, too.
I do. Really.
Hold up.
What's cooking, good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains. Bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out of here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe, you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
There is another option. The sanatorium we saw on the map.
And I think that place is pretty abandoned.
They wouldn't have built a place like that on a mountain without some emergency contact to the outside world.
Yeah, you might be right, but I have no desire to go spooking around in that place. Let's put it in the maybe column. Oh, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cooktop. Matt, what is that?
Damn.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy? Okay. Sakes, my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend?
So what do we have here?
Are you guys in here? Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. Thank you.
hell are you guys? Whoa, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha.
What the hell?
You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing woman.
Why
do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's
life? Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
That certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment, you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?